Well, legal trouble rocks the ECU college football team. Today, head coach Mike Houston announced sophomore linebacker Devalte Harris and freshman cornerback Juan Powell have now been suspended indefinitely. Greenville police say the athletes were arrested last night after they were caught attempting to break into vehicles. And